Alright, welcome back to another little Let's Play of No Man's Sky. Earlier we had just had a heroic fight with some sentinels, and I showed my great skill in using the weapons and dispatched them soundly. Yeah, I know. That's how I roll. In extreme temperature. Thankfully, I'm not renaming any of those things to be inappropriate, although it would be funny. Let's go in here. Alright. Make some sheets. Some card sheets. Oop. Not that. Spray of ones. Don't have any of those. Iridium. Ugh. Iridium and zinc. I do need zinc. Son of a... Okay, so... I don't know what these are for. Valuable computer part. Oh, trading item. Nice. Nice. Let me recharge my multi-tool here.
Technology recharge.
Yep. Oh. Beam intensifier.
Technology installed.
I like intense beams. Okay, see, I need some more iron. Let me get out of here and get some more iron. Huh. Got that too. Companion unit for my pulse engine. Yep. It's a little bit warmer at night, which is weird. Can you interact with the distress? Okay, reality seems to fold in on itself. One moment I can see debris, and another a vast red orb, almost too large and too bright to behold. It knows me, inside and out, more than I could ever myself, or ever could myself. Could this be the face of creation itself, or in my hazy, freshly awakened state, am I being manipulated? A name burns itself into my mind. Atlas. And a request, made without words, that I should follow the path this being, this Atlas, has set for me. Well, let's follow the glowing red ball. I feel suffused with the warm glow of approval. I was lost, but now I'm found. An Atlas is my leader, apparently, now. Alright, what was they doing? Oh yeah, iron. Let's see, iron. iron is mine. Go away, Sentinel.
Ground protection falling.
Yeah, it's always falling. Alright, so... Boltcaster. Oh.
Technology installed.
I don't know, for some reason I think I'm gonna need that considering I like to piss off the Sentinels. Look at them scanning that. These look like fossilized avocados. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna go over here now. So I know free slots in my inventory, so we'll transfer this stuff. What is this? Oh, Atlas passes. I do not have any Atlas passes. Reload. Multitude.
Technology recharging.
Stuck in a tree. Come on, let me get back to my ship. Oh, this is gonna be close. Probably shouldn't have wandered off without finding a place. I don't know what's gonna happen. Oh man. Oh, I could have.
Nice support power.
Yeah. Couldn't have cut that any closer. Oh. I guess I'll need to make another sheet. What should I need? Just a little slow, or a little slow. Yeah, a little low.
Technology recharge.
All right. It is nice and comfortable up in here. So, the ship's still doing its thing. Go find some more avocados for the sheets. Okay. Where was that one place that I was going to look at? I I don't know what those are, but I like it, I think. Knowledge. I like knowledge. Gek word give. So I'm on a Gek planet, I guess.
Thermal protection falling.
Oh, it is always falling. Cave. Almost fell in. You know. Oh yeah, I think I can. I'm pretty sure I can make it out of there. Not that there's anything in here but some iron. Yeah, that's it. Making the iron here. Alright, let me get out of here. Uh-oh. Nope, didn't see me. Some more zinc. Alright. This looks like a good time as any to end this episode. If you liked it, click the little like button down below. And if you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. And I will see you next time.